Do you have someone you admire? I really admire Audrey Hepburn. What comes to mind when you hear the name of Audrey Hepburn? That's right, she's a world star, a legend. I am sure you thought of a beautiful and elegant actress. It is how we all think of her. We know that she starred in Roman Holiday and Breakfast at Tiffany's, but it wasn't all movies for her. She was also a fashion icon. In Korea, we call it the Hepburn look. But in the States, they call it the Audrey style, and it's even popular now. But I am not here for stuff we already know. I am here for the little-known facts of Miss Hepburn. The Audrey Hepburn I will talk about is the UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador. She gave up the life of luxury and donated her income to UNICEF. That is when she started caring for UNICEF and she became their ambassador. She was sent to Ethiopia for her first mission. She had been to Africa more than 50 times and she worked hard for the cause even until her death. When she passed away from cancer, the Audrey Hepburn Children's Fund was created. $1 million were used for the education of African children. Even though she was sick, she helped the poor children until the end. And I really admire that. Her story made me want to help UNICEF and the poor children. I hope my story moved you too. My name is Min Jung-gak. Let's help the world together.